Sri Lanka recovered from a dramatic batting collapse to beat Afghanistan by 34 runs in a rain-shortened ICC World Cup match at Sophia Gardens. Pacers Nuwan Pradeep and Lasith Malinga rose to the occasion, helping the island nation defend a revised 187-run target in the given 41 overs. After being put to bat first, Sri Lankan skipper Dimuth Karunaratne and Kushal Pereira took the team off to a flying start as their scorecard read 92-0. Kushal and Lahiru Thirumene were then involved in a short 52-run partnership for the second wicket. But the middle order failed to convert it into a good total as Afghan off-spinner Mohammad Nabi rattled them. Sri Lanka slid steadily to 182-48 before play was paused due to rain. After the play resumed, some big hits by the tail-enders carried them to 201. Nabi was the recurring chief with figures of 4-4-30, while Daulat Sadran and Rashid Khan picked 2 wickets each. Opener Kushal Pereira was the lone fighter and top scorer for his side with a valiant 78 off 81 balls. Chasing the revised target of 187, the Afghans failed to gain any momentum in their run chase. They lost their way after Mohammad Shahzad's dismissal in the 5th over and led them to losing 5 wickets for just 23 runs. After Afghanistan were reduced to 57-5, a partnership of 64 by Najibullah Sadran and captain Gulabuddin Naib gave them hope. But the Lankans attacked and took the final 5 wickets for 31 runs as pacer Pradeep claimed a career-best 4-4-31 and Afghanistan were bowled out for 152.